shocking.
Keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
What can I do for you? You know what you need.
Thank you.
Get those some bitches! No! I don't want to die!
Out of here.
Did you know Shep Sanders in the Arid Badlands has another job for you?
It's time!
You'd better run! What are you? Scared? Something?
I'm really good at this. Lucky.
those some bitches! Let's teach them a lesson!
Thank you.
might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
So, you think the vault is real, eh? Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
Downloading and analyzing your DNA record. Human status confirmed! Access to the doll headland is granted! Please stand by while I activate the gate for you. And yes! You are now free to enter the doll headland. Please enjoy your relaxing stay. Interesting fact. Based on your current stress patterns, I calculate a 94.3% chance that you will encounter an unfortunate death experience.
You know, Luck is an old buddy of mine, and by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try to keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
dude. We lost Jess to the ranks.
Best. If the vault is real, you'll be able to afford it.